And it's picture day at Indianapolis Motor Speedway, the front row giving a preview of what you can expect to see on Sunday. The 11 rows of three were set over the weekend in 2 days of qualifying. 2008 Indy 500 champion Scott Dixon will lead the field to green. He'll be joined by Colton Huerta as well as Rinus Vaquet, and that's going to be on that front row.